All around Major League Baseball, we remember not just the terror of that day, but for me and hopefully you and many others, the unbelievable acts of patriotism and heroism that we saw in New York, Washington, D.C., and Shanksville, Pennsylvania. As Timothy Miller makes his way to the center of the diamond, we hope that you'll pause, remember, and reflect on this September 11th, 14 years ago today.
Land that I love, stand beside her and guide her through the night with a light from above, from the mountains to the my home, sweet.